The U.S. says it expects Kim Jong-un to live up to his commitment on a nuclear test moratorium.